In 1945, he was liberated from a Nazi death camp, but part of him remained a prisoner.
My father says there never was a Holocaust, that it was all a bunch of lies.
Now, it's time to take a stand and tell the world the truth.
Are neo-Nazis.
These people are connected right up into Congress.
I can't let them shut me up, Jane. I have a responsibility.
We'll drag their butts into a real court. See how they like that.
Are we in danger?
Oh, my God. So this can't happen here. Not in America.
Atrocities were committed. Will justice be served? Leonard Nimoy, Blythe Danner, Dabney Coleman. In the true story, never forget.